Whenever there is an injury or a challenge to an organ or tissue, a whole process of renewal takes place in the body to help restore optimal health. Soon after the injury, the affected tissue releases specific signal molecules that travel through the blood to the bone marrow. When the signals released by the injured tissue reach the bone marrow, these messengers tell the stem cells in the bone marrow to divide and create new stem cells, which are then released from the bone marrow into the bloodstream. Slowly, the number of stem cells increases in the blood circulation. At the same time, the affected tissue releases additional signal molecules that attract stem cells. As stem cells circulate in the fine blood vessels of the affected tissue and sense the presence of these signals, they stop in the blood flow and migrate into the tissue. Inside the tissue, stem cells slowly migrate to the very site of injury where the signals are being secreted. When they reach the site of the injury and come into contact with the damaged tissue, stem cells begin to multiply and then slowly transform into cells of that tissue. Through this process of amplification, one stem cell can become thousands of tissue cells. It is through this natural process of renewal that the body maintains optimal health every day of our lives. More stem cells in circulation means that more stem cells are available to participate in the process of tissue repair.